Welcome back to the second annual, 75th annual, Quality Assured Films End of Year Wrap-Up with Jon and Mike.
So anyway, that's why I hate when people say Goldens. You know, people do not talk about Air Bud enough.
Oh, we're back!
That's right, and now it's time for the coveted 2018 Movie of the Year Award. Let's take a look.
Quality Assured Films, Movie of the Year.
Movie of the Year! As you remember, last year when we did our 2017 end of year wrap-up, I gave Movie of the Year to It, the remake, which I thought was fantastic, amazing, and I think you gave yours to...
What was it a remake of?
Of It. The remake of It.
What was it a remake of?
Of It.
I kind of cheated a little bit. It was a two-way tie between Your Name and Baby Driver.
Yes.
But they were two different genres, so I felt like it was okay.
Right.
I am sticking to one this year, though, so...
Well, speaking of sticking to one, let's hear yours first. So what would you consider to be QA Films' Movie of the Year for Mike?
I am going to give... Drum roll, please.
Ooh. There's literally... I made a sound effect of the drum roll right now. It's going.
Well, that's pretty good. Thank you. The coveted Spider-Ham Award.
What?
Yes, to Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse.
Yes.
That was my movie of the year for 2018. Coming in right under the wire at the end of the year and just blowing it out of the water.
Spider-Man swings in once a day, zip-zaps up in his little mask and answers to no one. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
It's almost disappointing because I can't see this movie again for the first time. I feel like this movie is very special. Not only did it boil down the core essence of Spider-Man as a character, but it also, like, much like Black Panther, which is insane that both these movies came out in the same year,
yeah,
gave kids of color a hero that they could envision themselves as and could relate to. And it was just damn good.
So you want to learn to be Spider-Man?
Can you teach me?
Yes, I can. Time to swing.
Ah,
good, you're doing it. Double tap to release and whip it out again.
Okay.
Whip
and release.
You're a natural. Whip.
The people behind it had such passion for it.
How many more spider people are there?
Hey, fellas.
I think part of it was because Sony Animation made it, and they knew people had low expectations for them, so they pushed themselves even harder than maybe they would have initially.
We need to get back to our universes soon.
Brooklyn is going to collapse. My family lives in Brooklyn.
The Spider-Verse wasn't just the best Spider-Man movie, maybe of all time, and it wasn't just the best superhero movie of last year. It truly felt like the best movie overall for me.
I mean, I thought it was a fantastic film, and I may have said this in our review of it, but, you know, when I first heard it being announced, I was like, I mean, come on, how many Spider-Man movies do we need? How many new origin stories do we need? And now you're going to throw one with, like, 9 Spider-Men? It didn't feel like it was too much. It actually was perfect. So I definitely agree that this is a great choice for movie of the year.
Thank you. This is not the last you'll hear me bring up the Wachowskis' Speed Racer movie.
I love that movie.
Yes. Much like that movie, there are scenes in Spider-Verse that the kind of the point I'm making about not being able to see it again for the first time is that it's very rare that you get to see a movie where that has things in it that you've never seen before. That they're innovating to the point that you are wowed. There are scenes in this movie that took me to that place. That's usually what I say about that Speed Racer movie, and I had that feeling again while watching Into the Spider-Verse.
Officer, I love you.
Wait, what?
That's why Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse is my movie of 2018.
Quality Assured Films, Movie of the Year.
Right this way, sir.
Oh.
Do out that way. My movie of the year pick, this was a very tough one. I mentioned before when we reviewed Sorry to Bother You that that was very close to being movie of the year. It was fantastic. It was amazing. I've said everything I can about it. But this one, I found myself just going back to multiple times. And that is, of course, none other than a snap of the finger, Mr. Fucking...
Whoa, hey.
Talking, You see this? Avengers Infinity War.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants, so that's what we'll use.
Here's why. Because number one, let me put this right here.
Please don't put that near me. Thank you.
Remember what happened last time? Roll it!
I guess?
I wouldn't do that. That's...
Why not?
What the fuck?
John, I don't want to review any more movies, John, please.
You don't have to.
Please don't make me. Please.
Oh my god. The reason I'm picking Avengers Infinity War is because, again, not knowing jack shit about comics, watching the last decade or so of Marvel movies, it's all been leading to this big moment where everyone's going to be on stage, or on screen, I mean, at the same time. I thought, how are you going to do this, guys? How are you going to not bore us or just be overload? And it wasn't. It was a fun adventure filled with all these fucking people that you knew. Like, you got to know them in their own movies, and now to bring them together.
Well, you didn't know
that. I knew. We fucking met Thor. Roll it! Oh, I'm John.
I'm Mike.
And we're a Quality Assured Films. It was hilarious. I mean, yes, there were some points where it was a little slow. But overall, though, I mean, visually stunning. The death count. I mean, not including the people that disappeared, but just in general, the fucking... It actually felt like there were stakes. And I said that, too, in the original review we did. So, motherfucker, I'm going to snap my finger. I'm going to press this right here. Because you are movie of the year.
I'm pressing it this time. Oh!
Quality Assured Films, movie of the year.
Well, there you have it, our 2018 end of year wrap up.
The nightmare's finally over.
But 2019 has just begun.
We hope you'll join us here next time on Quality Assured Films. Good night, everybody!
Thank you!
Get out of here, you fuck.
Oh, you motherfuckers!
I hate all of you!
Get the fuck out of our house!
Get out!
You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.